Linda from Heartless Ways. Thank you for spending my